end, it's gonna be end of story, fade to black, roll the credits, don't wait for the sequel, we're dead.
No, I'm dead. You're immortal, remember?
He's gonna be so mad.
So,
he's gonna tell the boss.
I'm not gonna tell him. Anxiety?
Don't look at me.
Oh, come on, Kate. Why don't you tell him?
Why me?
Because he's gonna hate the news. You're the obvious choice.
Tell him yourself.
3 whole days? Ooh, I'm so impressed.
Aren't you impressed?
Oh, I'm impressed. Are you impressed?
And you think you should have done better?
It wasn't my job.
Like you have to work real hard to get a crowd hacked off. Hate comes easy to people. Death doesn't. People don't like it. They run from it.
Some even get away.
Well,
you can't. We're mortal, remember?
I think I can work something out. Just look at the two of you. Yeah, you're good at getting a crowd all worried and worked up. But when it comes down to the nitty-gritty dirty stuff, you dump the job in my lap and expect miracles.
Well, you didn't expect this kind of miracle.
Yeah, you try keeping Jesus dead.
That is your job.
So, who's going to tell the boss? I'm not going to tell him.
Well, neither am I.
I don't think we need to tell him.
Anxiety, shut up! You are stressing me out.
That's my job. It's a gift.
Okay. Try and figure this out. Okay. Wait! I've got it. We can just say that the disciples made a mistake. That they went to the wrong tomb.
Yeah, and Pilate sealed the wrong tomb.
And the 16 Roman soldiers guarded the wrong tomb.
Okay, forget it. Bad idea. Alright. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We'll just roll the stone back. And maybe no one will notice.
Death! Jesus is alive. He's out there right now, walking around, popping up everywhere.
Yeah, but how many people have actually seen him?
Oh, about 500 so far.
I hate you, sorry.
Oh,
yeah, you're no help. Okay. I'm a genius!
Yeah.
This is perfect. This is poetic. We'll just kill him again.
Yeah! Because that worked the first time.
You're right. It's useless. Where's the liar when we need him?
Oh, he got a little hung up in that meeting with Judas.
I forgot about that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I get it. Hung up with Judas. Good one.
Shut up.
Seriously, guys, what are we going to tell him? How do we do damage control on this one?
Wait a minute. Wait just 1 minute. Why did I think of this before? We just say that the disciples stole the body. Oh, wait. Even better. We could spread the rumor that Jesus never really died. That this whole thing was made up. That it was fake. A fable. One of them fairy tales.
Yeah. And we can say there's a bunny that comes on Easter to give kids candy and eggs. We'll call him the Easter Bunny. So mad.